Hi, my name is Valentina and I'm studying chemistry at UEA. I chose chemistry because it involves a lot of problem solving. You learn a concept and you apply it over and over again and you build on that application. Also, there's always a right or wrong answer, so it's very comforting to know that either you're right or you're wrong, it's always 50-50. On my course, I think the thing that stands out the most is the support you receive from the faculty. The department of chemistry is really small at UEA, so you really get a sense of community from the first day of lectures onto the fourth year. There is a specific instance where in second year we were doing a module and had an exam on quantum mechanics, and I was personally extremely confused on the concept, and I emailed our lecturer asking him to come to the library on Friday afternoon to go over some questions before our exam on Monday, and he came for 2 hours and answered all our questions, and we did really well in the exam. I was really surprised at how many lab hours we do at UEA. From the first week of the first year, you get launched into, I think we did a full day every Monday for the whole year. In second year, you do 3 practicals a week, I believe. And then now for your dissertation, it's just really up to you how much you want to put into it. And I think it's a really good way of structuring it where they give you all the tools in first, second, and third year. And then when it comes to your dissertation, you're using the tools, developing them for your own project the way you see fit. I think that the most enjoyable thing you learn from practicals is to learn from your mistakes. So you make a compound and it was supposed to weigh 5 grams and it weighs 10, and that doesn't make any sense, and you need to figure out why and you need to justify it. And then you find out that you didn't dry it properly, so the next time you learn how to dry it properly, and it's really just a continuous learning experience with every experiment you do. I completed my year in industry last year at GlaxoSmithKline. I worked in an analytical support group in the respiratory supply chain, where basically we did complaint testing for inhalers from all over the world, and we did method transfer and product launches. I think one of the best things that your industry can give you is the actual 1 year experience over your peers working in industry. You're able to answer those competency-based questions with real life experience, with answers that the employers really want to be hearing. I think the biggest advice I would have loved to receive before coming to university is to relax. Everything's gonna be okay, everything's gonna work itself out. But on top of that, really make the most of every opportunity that's given to you. 3 years fly by and you're never going to be in the same place you are right now, so really make the most of it.